Hello everyone and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19 and we are in New Woodshire with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We're playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 23. And we're close to 2 million negative. It's my goal to see how far negative we can go before we make it back up. Not really, but yeah, it's going to work out that way. So we are running back to grab our tipper. And I'm going to have to take the new tractor because old Red is almost out of fuel. But that's okay. I might bring old Red and the monster wagon. Just because they're hooked up. That's a nice looking rig. Oh, turn a corner. That's soybeans there. Yeah, there's the log right there. That's why I don't like turning here. Nearly full tank. Alright, I'm coming. That was close. Almost clipped the neighbor's car. Oh, you're going to get down there and turn around, aren't you? Oh, darn you. How about if I block you? Kind of a sneaky way to do it, but I got him. Oh, turn them lights off. This wagon might be a little bit big for the job. Oh well.
ran right through the cloud there. Oh my god, that's hard on the lungs.
I'm just kidding. I should have brought the other wagon. This one makes it look like I haven't harvested anything. So yes, number 6 is also wheat. We can use this same 18 is wheat and 8 is wheat. 18, 8, and 23. Oh, the other two might not be ready yet. 18, 8, and 23. 8 and 23. They're not ready yet. All right. Well, we'll do 18 next. Oats. That's good contract. And that's a good contract. We'll knock those in out. We'll do those after we do the cheap wheat. I wish there was a way I could get rid of this. I'd like to plow it in because I have made it field. And I did notice I forgot some stumps here. Oh, those aren't stumps. I got mushrooms. I think I'll get sick if I eat those mushrooms. Yeah, hardly anything in there. Oh my goodness. This thing holds manure, I bet. Sure looks like it. Probably doesn't fling it, though. Pigs are at 85. Oh, every hour and 45 minutes now. And chickens are just chickens. We got a good price for wheat, 782. That is a good price for wheat. $7.82 at the Port Grain Elevator. Hmm. 50%? Come on. Let's fill this baby up. I got things to sell. Things to buy. And what's the price of soybeans? $17.86 soy. Yeah, I've seen 19. but that'd be a chunk of change. 85 times 17. Yeah, that's 140,000-ish. Holy cow. Yeah. Huh. That's enough money to get me over to Edge to buy that 14. Yeah, I think this field is gonna have soybeans and canola from now on. And I don't have to worry about straw and bales rolling. Decided to do the big one first. And we shall see if we can sneak out of here with this header on. Okay, this isn't the legal way to do this. I'm not using the train. $1,000. Oat price is terrible. And he's not getting very many oats. This isn't my field. I don't need to be saving there. Not my field. There we go.
There we go. 10,000 liters of oats added to our inventory. That's a long trailer. I always worry I'm gonna hook it. And I do. All right. We have a completed task. I don't care to cultivate, thank you kindly. So, let's look here. Yeah, I'm still wanting 14 there. That's on my list of things to get. And we do have enough. 102, and it's 88. Oh boy. Sure. Well, I gotta go get the combine. I left it in the field out there. I'll be right with you. Okay. That was a long run. Just about hooked that tree. Alright, now we gotta make sure that we do not pull into the field on the left there, because that is mine. We don't want to destroy crops. I might just buzz all the way around the outside of this field. On my list of things to do, we need to add chopping down trees. Not those. The ones at the end of the row right here. We will see if we can't capture that corner for planting. Must be something nasty about it.
And just one narrow little strip left. And we didn't even get to 100% in the grain bin. Or I guess it would be the grain tank. Anyway, on the tractor. Looks like we're gonna hit about 80. Maybe. 79? Not even. Oh, there it is. Just barely hit 79. All right, well. I don't need to haul that back. I am going to drive the harvester over there because it is in need of repair. Oh my goodness, I noticed I was going 5 miles an hour. Plus, I can just do this little swing maneuver here. And hit the boomy. We were thinking about selling soybeans. What are they at? Well, they are still at 1786, but the ranch is coming up at 1774. It might pass 1786, so we'll just hang on. All right, let's get over here and repair this guy. Oh, you know what? I should have brought the header over. It probably needs repair too. Yep. $1,000? Okay. No, don't sell it. Just about hit sell. All right, I better go get the header. Because I got a feeling next episode I'm going to be harvesting that field right across there. Not the grass one. I think it was wheat. It was one of the many wheat fields. Traffic? No traffic. Oh, almost hit the jack. And not close enough. There we go. Oh, yep, that was in need. It was in more need than the harvester was. 326. All right, everything's back to snuff. All right, well, we are going to call the episode there. And when we come back, we will look at what else needs to be harvested. And maybe I'll get to sell them soybeans and then I can buy some more property. I'm just becoming a property baron. We'll see. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.